Hello, and welcome to my virtual classroom, everybody. How is everyone doing? Just give me 1 minute. Let me refresh with the chat. Yes. Hi, Divyanshu. Thank you so much. Who's a fan of your doodles? Divyanshi, sorry. Divyanshi, more and more are coming up. I have tried something amazing. So I will definitely put up all that on my YouTube channel. Okay? Is Hat OP Anshika? You're asking if she's there. And hi, Shravya. Is Hat OP? Is it okay? Hi, Ria. Hi, Vaibhav. Okay, Hat OP is Anshika. She says yes. Hi, Deepak. Hi, Vaibhav. And welcome to the session, everybody. I hope all of you had a dhamakedar day today. So everyone who is new to the session and who do not know much about me, so let me start the session with a quick introduction about myself. My name is Haripriya and I will be your maths master teacher here in Vedantu. And in 4 years of my teaching experience, I have mentored and tutored thousands of beautiful students like you. So let's get started here. Ma'am, lamba time ho gaya aapse mile hue. Everything going smooth like butter or not? Yes, everything's going smooth like butter. Monday ka session cancel hua tha due to few technical glitches. I couldn't get the content on time. Isiliye, theek hai? But now, hum ab regular rahenge hi. So yes, do follow me on Instagram. It is haripriya.vedantu. So you can follow me here and you will be getting all the updates of what's happening, what's not happening, and everything of that sort. Okay. And a small announcement, I have started my own YouTube channel as well. So I'm gonna send stars with that channel ka account. I'm gonna send the emoji of star. No, I'll send the emoji of pink hearts. Okay. So it's photolab.haripriya. So do show some love, subscribe to the channel. More and more videos are yet to come up on that channel, but promising you that now I'll be putting up another vlog also very soon. So yes, do not forget to like this video. I can see 35 people watching right now. I'm not happy with the numbers. Call in all your friends because we are going to have some amazing fun in today's session. And also, do not forget to like the video. And in the comment section, I will give you the homework question for today. It's going to be super duper amazing and easy. So you can comment the answers of the homework question in the comment section and share this video with any of your friends whom you think would be interested to study from the best. And also subscribe to the channel if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet. Because whenever you subscribe and hit the bell icon, whenever we come live or any community posts or poll happen, you will be getting to know about it first. So let's begin the session again with the Super Kids Reward Batches, a level up motivation for all you rock stars out there. Hi, Shravya, thank you so much. Okay. So I'm gonna send a quick pink hearts again from the new account that I've created. Go subscribe to the channel right now. Cool. Already subscribed. That's amazing. Thank you. Thank you. Hi, Harika. What is your timetable for classes? Ahana, for now I'll tell you tomorrow, not tomorrow, on Thursday. Tomorrow is Thursday? Yeah, tomorrow is Thursday. Thursday, I have a session at 9 p.m. तो कल का सेशन होगा 9 p.m. को वेर वी विल कंटिन्यू विद द रिमेनिंग ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. सो स्टार्टिंग ऑफ विद द अवार्ड सेरेमनी. वेलकम टू द अवार्ड सेरेमनी ऑफ द ला प्रीवियस क्लास क्विज. सो फर्स्ट वी हैव पिक्सल ऑन टॉप ऑफ द लीड बोर्ड एंड देन वी हैव अंजिका गार्ग ऑन द बॉटम ऑफ द लीड बोर्ड. सो कंग्रेचुलेशंस बोथ ऑफ यू एंड लेट्स मूव फॉरवर्ड विद द होमवर्क सुपरस्टार. होमवर्क सुपरस्टार में कौन कौन है? वी हैव सानिका हु गेव द करेक्ट आंसर, देन वी हैव बृंदा, देन वी हैव थिति एंड देवकल्पा, हु इज देबांशना, सॉरी देबांशना हैज गिवन द करेक्ट आंसर, देन वी हैव अंशिका राय एंड वैभव रोहिला हु हैज गॉट इट राइट एंड यू फिनिश्ड विद 4389 पॉइंट. दैट्स अमेजिंग. एंड okay, no problem. So yes, and then we have Geeta and Shravya Bhatia. Session was amazing. Thank you so much. You had school until 4:30. No problem, Geeta. You can watch the replay of this session again. Okay. Then we have Pratiksha and Charvi who has given the correct answers. So this is how the homework superstars are going to look like. The top 10 people. Again, let me tell you, it's only the top 10 people who gave it fast and correct. Okay? Yes. आज हमें इग्नोर किया गया, इसके सजा क्या मिलेगी? मार दिया जाए या छोड़ दिया जाए? छोड़ दिया जाए अंशिका, छोड़ दिया जाए. द थिंग इज टुडे आई एम ट्राइंग आउट समथिंग न्यू. तो मोबाइल फोन में यूजुअली मैं लाइव चैट देखती थी, बट आई यूज टू मिस ऑन अ लॉट ऑफ लाइव चैट्स बिकॉज वो छोटा सा स्क्रीन है. सो आई केप्ट माई आईपैड टू द नेक्स्ट आई आई केप्ट आईपैड टू दिस नो बिसाइड मी. यू कैन सी दिस वन. सो हियर इज वेयर आई हैव ओपन्ड द लाइव व्हाट डू यू कॉल इट क्लास. तो थोड़ा इसीलिए इट्स ऑन एंड ऑफ, इधर देख रही हूँ इधर भी देख रही हूँ, तो इसीलिए थोड़ा लाइव चैट पे कम ध्यान जा रहा है. एंड आलिया हैप्पी बर्थडे आलिया, स्टे ब्लेस्ड. सो यस, लेट्स बिगिन द सेशन हियर एंड वी गोना स्टार्ट द सेशन विद एन अमेजिंग रीकैप मेंटी. आर यू ऑल रेडी फॉर द बैटल ऑफ द ब्रेन्स? द कोड इज 1652 2856. Let me show you the code here first. Let's start the session with Menti. Call in all your friends because we are going to have the battle of the brains. It's 1652 2856. Come on, guys, hurry up. Hi, Harika. New to the channel. Welcome to the family and also subscribe to the channel and be a part of the family. Hi, Ria Prajapati. After a really long time. You give very less time. I will give you a lot of time today, I promise. Hi, Chayan. Hi, Lalit Manohar. Mentu. Let's start with Mentu. How many students are there live? How many students are live watching? Let's check. Okay, only 46. Why? Battle of the brains. Quick, hurry up. Hi, Srinija. I'm doing great. How are you? Yes, do mentee hoga. Okay, this is mentee number one. And there will be another mentee at the end of the session after we study today's topic. So, chalo, let's get started, everybody. Hi, Kanika. I'm doing great. How are you? A little lag. Yes, I understand there's a little lag between the this thing, you know, YouTube and Menti, but that's okay. Chalo, sab log shuru ho jao Menti mein. I can see all the emojis bubbling up. Hi, Dibanshana. Yes, I remember you. I have even given you a shout out for Homework Superstars. Divyanshi, that is why I am here. I will explain you in the easiest possible ways. Today we're going to do some amazing topics, like, you know, how to factorize using identities, regrouping, and a plus b into x plus a into x plus b ka format mein, how to recognize where to use identities and where to use common factor method, and all of that we will be doing in today's session. But before that, let's start with the mentee. I will start in 5 4 3, 2, 1 and go. Here's your first very question based on the concept that we have done in the last class. The common factor of 10AB, 30BC and 50CA is. What is the common factor? Hi, Subhiksha. Lalit Manohar, yes, only 3 for recap. But we will have another mentee after today's session. Hi, Vedant. Do I know you? Do you know me? Hurry up. 3 questions abhi ke liye. Theek hai? So, yes, majority of you have got the correct answer. It is 10. 10 is the only common factor in all 3 of them. Let us look at. The lead board, and we have Ahana Bhavya Deeksha. I purple you. You purple me. And we have Suprati Hima. You are the best too. My IQ is 1090. Nice, good one. And we have Rutuja Harika Lani. Here we go with the second question on your screens. Yes, that was easy peasy, pizza cheesy. Hi, Ashrita. What is the common factor of p cube q to the power 4 and p to the power 4 q cube? Hi, Ojasvi. Come on, I've given you a lot of time for these questions today. Hurry up. Five, four, three, two, one, and that is a time up. And cube, you can't take p to the power 4 common, right? P cube is the maximum. And here also, q cube is the maximum that you can take common. So the common factor is p cube, q cube. Let us look at the leaderboard here. And then we have Deeksha Anshika Rai is back. Then we have Anya Rijul Soham Anvi Vaibhav. My IQ 1090, Shivani and Anira. Good job. Let's move on to the third question. Again, in the next class, there will be two shout outs, one for the recap quiz, one for the last main quiz. Factorize this by using common factor method. I can see 49 people watching. That's amazing. But where are the likes? Come on. Please take classes in the studio. Kanika, I promise December 2nd week, say I will definitely do it. Harsh, ये टाइम तो शायद से चेंज नहीं हो पाएगा बच्चा, बट आई विल स्टिल ट्राई एंड चेक अगर 4 बजे हो सकता है तो. ओके, व्हाट इज योर हस्बैंड्स नेम? क्या आर यू सेंडिंग एनीथिंग टू माई हस्बैंड? व्हाई डू यू वांट द नेम? हिज नेम इज ध्रुव. हेलो आश्रिता, आई एम लिटरली टू एक्सपेक्ट सेकेंड रैंक मिल जाएगा. इजी क्वेश्चन पे. यस यस यस, कम ऑन एवरीबॉडी. 3, 2, 1, दैट्स अ टाइम अप. मैंने बहुत ज्यादा टाइम दिया है. रिया प्रजापति, आई होप यू आर हैप्पी. यस, ऑसम, गुड जॉब एवरीवन, गुड जॉब. So yes, the answer is 2m of 2m square plus 3m plus 6. Let us look at the lead board. देखा जाएगा अभी लीड बोर्ड क्या होगा. What is the lead board here? And we have Anshika Rai is back leading the lead board. Well done everyone. Well done. Well done. Well done. So yes, this is only one quiz. We will be having another mentee. But before that, let's study a bit so that you can drop that mentee, right? So congratulations everybody on that leaderboard. Now what is today's session plan? So first we will start with an amazing math quote. Then we will be learning about three different methods of factorization, then conclusion, and then a mentee quiz again. तो जल्दी से शुरू हो जाते हैं. आई वॉन्ट ऑल ऑफ यू टू कॉन्सेंट्रेट बिकॉज आई एम अबाउट टू गिव यू फ्यू अमेजिंग टिप्स दैट विल हेल्प यू रिकॉग्नाइज, है ना. So, before that, as far as the laws of mathematics refer to reality, they are not certain. And as far as they are certain, they do not refer to reality. This is what Albert Einstein has told about mathematics. But, okay, let's get started and make math simpler at Vedantu Young Wonders. So, today we will be starting about how to factorize by regrouping terms. Factorizing using identities and factors of the form x plus a into x plus b. Now, a lot of you guys have what do you call it? Confusion ki ma'am identities kab use kare aur ye wala kab use kare, hai na? तो आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू द ट्रिक फॉर टुडे, सो स्टे ट्यून टिल द एंड. फैक्टराइजिंग बाय रीग्रुपिंग टर्म्स. तो हमने ऑलरेडी कॉमन फैक्टर मेथड को सुना. इन रीग्रुपिंग ऑल्सो वी विल बी डूइंग समथिंग सिमिलर टू दैट. लेट अस टेक एन एग्जाम्पल हियर. ए स्क्वायर प्लस बी सी प्लस ए बी प्लस ए सी. नाउ दिस इज एन एंटायर एक्सप्रेशन. Now my question to you is, do you see anything common in the first two terms? Yes or no? Thoda sa lag ho raha hai, I can totally understand that. But I guess YouTube ka problem hai, hai na? Can't do anything. Do you see anything common here? No, exactly. There is nothing common here except for one. Lalit Mohan Kumar, yes, one can be a common factor. But apart from one, do you see anything? No. But you can see a common factor here. But yahan pe nahi hai. To hum kya karenge? Ab, I will send my AB here and my BC here. Why did I do that? Then if I did like that, I have got a common factor in the first two terms. And also, I have got a common factor in the next two terms also. Now you can go and apply the factorizing method by common factors. So you can take A common here. So you'll be left with A plus B. You can take C common here. You will still be left with A plus B. Again, A plus B is common. So you can take it as A plus B multiplied with A plus C. This is what you can do. है ना. तो हमने क्या किया, कन्वीनियंटली वी रीग्रुप्ड द टर्म्स, वी चेंज द पोजिशन ऑफ द टर्म्स टू मेक इट कन्वीनियंट फॉर अस टू टेक आउट कॉमन फैक्टर्स एंड फॉर्म द फैक्टर्स ऑफ द एक्सप्रेशन. तो ये वाला और कॉमन फैक्टर इज द सेम, बस यहाँ पे थोड़ा रीग्रुपिंग करते हैं हम. लेट्स टेक अनदर एग्जाम्पल. एक्स वाई माइनस पी क्यू प्लस क्यू वाई माइनस पी एक्स. अगेन इन दोनों में ना कोई कॉमन टर्म, ना इन दोनों में कोई कॉमन टर्म. तो हम क्या करेंगे, इसको हम रीग्रुप करेंगे. तो व्हाट विल आई डू, आई विल सेंड माय पीएक्स माइनस पीएक्स हियर एंड माइनस पीक्यू हियर. और यू कैन आल्सो सेंड, लेट मी बी छुटंकू हियर, यू कैन आल्सो डू एक्स वाई प्लस क्यू वाई माइनस पीक्यू माइनस पीएक्स. तो यहां पे आपका वाई कॉमन हो गया है और यहां पे आपका p कॉमन हो गया है. दिस इज ऑल्सो करेक्ट. सो रीग्रुपिंग डिपेंड्स फ्रॉम पर्सन टू पर्सन. शायद से एक स्टूडेंट ऐसे कर रहा है, शायद से एक स्टूडेंट ऐसे कर रहा है ना. एनीथिंग इज द सेम, यू विल गेट द सेम आंसर. डोंट वरी अबाउट द आंसर, यू विल गेट द सेम. सो हियर यू कैन टेक x कॉमन एंड हियर यू कैन टेक योर q कॉमन. सो यू विल बी हैविंग x plus q मल्टीप्लाइड विद y minus p. दिस इज वॉट यू कैन डू, राइट. So this is what we have for factorizing using regrouping terms. Now the second one here is factorization using identities. Usse pehle hamare kya kya identities hai? Huh? What are the identities that we have here? So here we have x plus a plus b whole square, which is a square plus 2ab plus b square. A minus b whole square, where we have a square minus 2ab plus b square, a plus b into a minus b, which is equal to a square minus b square. These are the only three identities which you will be using to factorize. Now, how do we know ki which identity we have to use? Now, check the constant term. The constant, is it a perfect square? Yes or no? Is it a perfect square? Okay, exactly. So you can clearly say that 16 is a perfect square. So you can take the factorization of the form a plus b whole square, which is a square plus 2ab plus b square, hai na. So now why did we use a plus b whole square? Because here every term has a positive sign. Isiliye we have used a plus b whole square. And how did we know that a plus b whole square hi use karna chahiye and not x plus, go with a plus b whole square or a minus b whole square. Now I have gone with a plus b whole square because every term here is a positive one. Now let's take up the solution here. So here we are going to compare this entire expression with a square plus 2ab plus b square. So what is that you have? Your a square is your x square. Your 8x is your 2ab. And your 16 is equal to your b square. So here, yahan se hame kya aega? Your a is equal to x. From here, you will be getting your 2 into 4 into x. And yahan se you will be getting b is equal to 4. Right? So your 2ab. So that's it. इसको क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन करके भी कर सकते हैं बट व्हाई डू यू कैन डू दैट हार्ट ओपी यू कैन डेफिनेटली डू दैट बट व्हेन यू कैन इजीली फैक्टराइज विद एन आइडेंटिटी गो विद दैट ठीक है ओके गॉट इट जस्ट गिव मी वन मिनट हियर ओके सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड विद एन अदर एग्जांपल हियर a square minus 2ab plus b square minus c square. Now, ये पूरा एक identity की तरह है, which is nothing but a minus b whole square, है ना? So, let's have a look at the solution. So, a square minus 2ab plus b square is nothing but your a minus b whole square. It's the second identity that we have, है ना? तो लैग था मैम समझ नहीं आया ओके आई होप इट इज फाइन नाउ माय स्ट्रीमिंग इज गोइंग वेल आई डोंट नो व्हाई ओके माय स्ट्रीमिंग इज गोइंग फाइन एनीवेज कमिंग बैक टू दिस ए स्क्वायर माइनस टू ए बी प्लस बी स्क्वायर कैन बी रिटन एज ए माइनस बी होल स्क्वायर माइनस सी स्क्वायर Now this, let's take your a minus b as some x, okay? So it is x square minus c square. It is of the form the third identity, which is a square minus b square, which is equal to a plus b multiplied with a minus b. Hai na? So we are going to utilize the same thing here. So what would be the next step here? And c is one entity, right? So you have x square minus c square where I am taking my x to be a minus b for now. So it will be x minus c into x plus c. X minus c into x plus c. So when you simplify, you will be getting it as a minus b minus c multiplied with a minus b plus c. So these will be the factors of the expression a square minus 2ab plus b square minus c square. Got it? So this is how you have to do it. And the third is factors of the form x plus a into x plus b. Timetable for maths, please tell Sumit. The timetable for this week is going to be third. Lalit Manohar, what is that you did not understand? Yes. I know. NCRT is very easy peasy. Chalo. So the third one that we're going to do is x plus a multiplied with x plus b. So here we can use x plus, when you expand it, it will be of the form x square plus a plus b into x plus a into b, right? So now let us look at the coefficients of x and the constant term. So the coefficient of x is 1 and the constant is the multiplication of the two numbers sitting here. Now let us try to factorize this. So let us relate to x square plus a plus b into x plus a into b. So now if your doubt is, ma'am, why are we not using any identity here? You must be getting this doubt. Ki ma'am, yahan pe identity kyu nahi use kar rahe? Isiliye nahi kar rahe kyunki yahan pe jo 6 hai, this is not a perfect square. Yes? The 6 is not a perfect square. Only if the constant is a perfect square, you can factorize using identities. Agar wo perfect square nahi hai, to directly go with the fourth identity, which is your x plus a multiplied with x plus b, which is equal to x square plus ab plus a plus b of x plus a into b. अभी क्या करना है, कंपेयर करना है. तो व्हाट इज द कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ एक्स हियर, एक्स स्क्वायर सेम वन, कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ एक्स हियर इट इज ए प्लस बी, सो दिस कोएफिशिएंट शुड बी इक्वल टू दिस कांस्टेंट एंड योर ए मल्टीप्लाइड विद बी इज इक्वल टू 6. सो नाउ दिस इज वेयर, नाउ दिस इज वेयर यू हैव टू यूज अ ट्रायल एंड एरर मेथड. So you have to check which two numbers when you add, you will be getting 5, and the same numbers when multiplied, you should be getting a same numbers when multiplied, you should be getting 6. Now that is happening with 2 and 3. That means your A is equal to 3 and your B is equal to 2. That is what we are doing here. So what did we do? We split apart here. So your a plus b is equal to 5 and your a multiplied with b is equal to 6. So I have taken my a to be 2 and my b to be 3. A multiplied with b. And then what did I do here? You can directly write of the form x plus a multiplied with x plus b. What is my x plus a? It is x plus 2 multiplied with x plus 3. That is what you have to do when it comes to factorizing using x plus a into x plus b. If you have any doubts, put it in the chat box right now. Yes, Lalit Mohan, you got it right. Yes, trial and error method OP. Easy. Hi, what's up? Quadratic is more easier. Yes. But this is what you have to do in your NCRT. That is really sad, Ashrita. Easy peasy. Okay. Any doubts? Don't ignore me. Jim Jams went to party party by BTS. Hello. समझ नहीं आ रहा था. काव्यांजलि, कैन यू गिव मी अनदर एग्जाम्पल सो दैट आई कैन एक्सप्लेन यू. और लेट मी एक्सप्लेन यू द सेम थिंग हियर. प्लीज केयरफुली लिसन. एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस 5x प्लस 6, इसको हमें फैक्टराइज करना है. ठीक है, तो बहुत सारे वेज है फैक्टराइज करने के लिए. यहाँ पे तो कोई कॉमन फैक्टर कुछ नजर नहीं आ रहा है. सो दैट्स व्हाई वी कैन नॉट डू कॉमन फैक्टर मेथड. रीग्रुपिंग मेथड भी नहीं कर सकते हैं. सो वी हैव टू गो विद द आइडेंटिटी वंस. राइट नाउ आइडेंटिटीज में भी चार आइडेंटिटीज है, वो हमने ऑलरेडी सीख लिया है. ओके, ए प्लस बी होल स्क्वायर, a माइनस बी होल स्क्वायर, ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर, एंड द नेक्स्ट वन इज एक्स प्लस ए मल्टीप्लाइड विथ एक्स प्लस बी. सो जो ये ए प्लस बी होल स्क्वायर, ए माइनस बी होल स्क्वायर, ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर, ये जो सब सारी आइडेंटिटीज हैं, वो सब तब यूज होते हैं जब ये ऑफ द एक्सप्रेशन एक परफेक्ट स्क्वायर है. ओनली इफ द कॉन्स्टेंट नंबर ऑफ द स्क्वायर ऑफ दिस एक्सप्रेशन इज अ परफेक्ट स्क्वायर, यू कैन यूज दोज आइडेंटिटीज. अगर नहीं है, दैट्स वेयर वी विल बी यूजिंग दिस फोर्थ आइडेंटिटी. नाउ व्हाट डज द फोर्थ आइडेंटिटी से व्हेन यू एक्सपैंड देम, इट इज इक्वल टू एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस ए प्लस बी इनटू एक्स प्लस ए मल्टीप्लाइड विद बी. नाउ कोफिशियंट्स को कंपेयर करो, तो यहां पे कंपेयर करने से आ रहा है ए प्लस बी शुड बी इक्वल टू 5 एंड ए मल्टीप्लाइड विद बी शुड बी इक्वल टू 6. करेक्ट, तो योर ए शुड बी 2 एंड योर बी शुड बी 3, सो दैट दे एड अप टू 5, एंड ऑल्सो व्हेन यू मल्टीप्लाई देम यू शुड बी गेटिंग 6. सो दैट्स इट. सो डायरेक्टली यू कैन राइट इट ऑफ द फॉर्म एक्स प्लस 2 मल्टीप्लाइड विद एक्स प्लस 3. हियर इन्होंने यहाँ पे क्या किया है, एक्सपैंड किया. दे हैव रिटन स्प्लिटिंग द मिडिल टर्म. जो 5x है, दे हैव स्प्लिट इट एंड दे हैव रिटन एज 2x प्लस 3x. ये देखो, स्प्लिटिंग द मिडिल टर्म. उसके बाद दे हैव यूज्ड कॉमन फैक्टर मेथड. तो इन दोनों में उन्होंने कॉमन फैक्टर चूज किया विच इज एक्स, एंड देन इन दीज टू दे हैव टेकन अ कॉमन फैक्टर विच इज 3. सो अगेन एक्स प्लस 2 इज कॉमन, सो दे हैव टेकन एक्स प्लस 2 इनटू एक्स प्लस 3. दैट्स इट. ओके, सेकेंड मेथड. वॉट इज द सेकेंड मेथड? हाई सुभीक्षा. Atharv, you can join Vedantu. You will be getting a discount if you use the coupon code YHPRO. Okay, I will tell you how and when. So let's quickly move on to the conclusion. Please try watching the replay of the session again for better understanding. So we can use different methods to factorize an algebraic expression. Just remember that the factors have to be expressed as the product of the given expression. And looking at the expression, you have to tell ki if it is identities, ya x plus a into x plus b, a common factor, ya regrouping. Wo kaise hoga? Practice. Only when you practice, you will be able to do that. So today's homework question is coming soon. Before that, do not forget to like the video, comment under the video. I'll give you the homework question, and also share this video to somebody whom you think will be useful, and also subscribe to the channel right now. So somebody has asked me, ma'am, I want to join Vedantu, but I want discount. So here we are with amazing Vedantu's pro-life foundation courses. So I'm going to take you through a tour for that. So when you go to Vedantu's Young Wonders channel, you can see my live session happening right now. Hena? Every option that you want. If you want 1 year JEE foundation, you can click on this link. If you want CBSE ka, you can click on this link. So basically, your exams are also around the corner. So if you think that, you know, we can help you in some or the other way, we can give you tests and assignments, we can take detailed, analysis of what are your weaknesses and understand that and make that your strengths. So for this 1 year JEE foundation, click on that. So any link you can click. If you want NCRT, you can click on this link. You will go to a separate page for grade 8. And here you will be having three different subscriptions to choose from. So, and remember guys, it's 15 days ke liye 990 rupees. Okay. If you apply my coupon code YHPRO, getting an additional 15 days for free. Yes. Along with this 990, which you're only paying for 15 days, you will be getting 15 days for free if you apply the coupon code YHPRO. Okay. So you'll be getting 30 days mein 990 rupees. That is amazing. Hai na? So like that, you have classic subscription where you want doubt solving on the mobile app also. And premium subscription where there are only 15 students per batch and also a personal mentor. 1 year JEE ke liye bhi, aapke paas three different plans hai to choose from. Now 1 year JEE is a little expensive, not a lot. It's just 1080 rupees per month. Again, if you use the coupon code YHPRO, aapko additional 15 days bhi mil jayega. So basically, you're paying for only 15 days, but you're getting 30 days ka subscription for trial basis, right? So here, it's the same. For personal mentor, you can actually take up the premium subscription, or I would say you can try with the light subscription. Jahan pe major features of Vedantu will be shown. Live interactive online classes, test series and analysis, assignments, notes, doubt solving during the class. Ye sab kuch aapka ho jayega. Now when you once join in Vedantu, you will be getting a calendar like this where they will tell you kab kaun sa class hai, kaun se teacher ke saath, and you will not forget at all. And the upcoming classes, when you click on past classes, you can watch the replay of this class also. So yesterday for grade 6, I've taken whole numbers here. So you can see there will be quizzes, there will be notes given to you. I have even spoken to you can see the student, his name was Naga. I was talking to him, understanding what were his doubts and solving the doubts personally. So this personalization happens not on YouTube, but on the Vedantu app. So, jo bhi micro courses hai, long term courses hai, un sab mein you can get your doubts clarified right there and then. I have even spoken introduction to graph. Now, this was grade 8, and I have spoken to students. Sometimes you talk to students just for fun, right? That's what we do sometimes. So, we had RG Center. I don't know if she's there in the session. So, we have RG Sarishita Gupta and Shaktiga. They were there. So, we were having a nice conversation. That was me teaching. That's the leaderboard of the class. You will be getting leaderboard, quizzes, fastest fingers list and whatnot. Along with this, you will also be getting free downloadable notes also. Agar aapko notes bhi chahiye, ठीक है, यू कैन सी गेट नोट्स हियर. नाउ दिस इज एप्लीकेबल फॉर एवरीथिंग. 1 ईयर जेई, 3 ईयर जेई, एनसीईआरटी, आईसीएसई, महाराष्ट्र बोर्ड, जो भी हो आपको यहाँ पे नोट्स मिलेंगे, रिकैप एंड क्लियर कट एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ व्हाट एग्जैक्टली इज द कॉन्सेप्ट अबाउट, राइट, एवरीथिंग. यू विल बी गेटिंग क्विजेस, यू विल बी गेटिंग हाउ टू ड्रॉ ग्राफ, स्टेप्स टू ड्रॉ ग्राफ, एवरीथिंग दैट यू रिक्वायर. सो ऑल यू हैव टू डू इज गो टू द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स ऑफ द वीडियो and subscribe to whatever you feel is important for you. Now annual exams are what, few months away, so do not waste this time. Crash course aayega once you enroll for long term batches. There is a fast track course, there is a revision crash course where we will revise your entire syllabus along with test paper, test series and analysis, assignments and what not. So it's going to be super duper fun at Vedantu once you are here. So if you are want to become a doctor or an engineer, it takes a village to become a doctor or an engineer, literally, right? So yes, you need live and interactive classes, deep understanding of concepts, continuous doubt clarifying, because agar doubts clarified nahi hue, so that's it, your concepts are not clear, right? So isiliye all these are super duper important. And since you are here with us for one entire year, we are promising you that padhai mein improvement is guaranteed. Otherwise, you will be given back your money. So why do you want to choose Vedantu? Because Vedantu is a global leader of online teaching with specially focused approach to JEE and NEET results. You can see our results. You can Google about it, JEE Advanced Results of Vedantu, NEET Results of Vedantu, and you will see how amazing ranks we have bagged. So all you have to do is, in the description box, you can click on the link if you want 1 year JEE/NEET foundation and use the coupon code YHPRO. Here you will be getting extra 15 days for free trial ke liye if you use this, and also 10% additional discount on any course that you take. So if you want to study from me on the Vedantu platform in the evenings, because evenings are usually free for you, you can come join me on the Vedantu platform. So let us get started with the mentee. Quick, quick, quick. Mentee is here. 6256-5273. No problem, Heart OP. We will be done with the session. Mentee ke baad ho jayega. Fir everybody can go back to Sana Ma'am's class. The mentee code is, there's no mentee link. You have to go and open www.mentee.com and wahan pe Jimin Jams went to a party party by BTS. Do not be sad. We are all there for you all the time. Okay. How can we identify a perfect square? Divyanshi, you have to learn. Learn the perfect squares from 1 to 20, then you will remember if it's a perfect square or not. You have to learn them. Okay? Chalo. I am going to, where is the quiz? Are you ready? Are you ready? Lag ne zindagi barbaad kar di. Kya kare ab? Chalo, chalo, chalo. Hurry up. Quickity, quickity, quick everyone. इसके बाद सुरभि मैम का लाइव भी है. I will start in 5, 4, 3. Call in all your friends because we are going to have the battle of the brains. 3, 2, 1. Are you all ready, guys? Yes, and here we go. The first question's on your screen right here. Factorize x square plus xy plus 8x plus 8y. ये बहुत easy है, पर मैंने बहुत ज्यादा time दिया है एक एक question पे. तो yes. Wow. go and concentrate on Menti. Don't look at the video because the video is lagging. Twenty-two, 20 seconds. Hurry up, Vedant. Do you think your answer is right? Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. And oh, very few people could get the correct answer. Let us look at the solution. The question was x square plus 8x, 8x, sorry, plus xy plus 8x plus 8y. तो x square plus xy में यहाँ पे x is a common factor, 8x plus 8y में 8 is a common factor. So you can take your common factor x from here and 8 from here. Sorry, x into x plus y plus 8 into x plus y. तो x plus y common. So you'll be having x plus y multiplied with x plus 8. So let's move forward with your second question on your screens. But before that, okay, heart OP. So we have Chayan, Shrija, Suprati, Ahana, Ashita. Sad for your uncle. May his soul rest in peace, Ashita. And please take care of your mom. Anshika, Sapna, my IQ is cosecant zero. From where do you come up? Riya Prajapati, Deeksha. Okay, here we go with the second question on your screens right now. Factorize 4x square minus 8x plus 4. Factorize 4x square minus 8x plus 4. Quickity, quickity, quick. I have given you a lot of time. हरी आप टीचर भी हो, कुकिंग भी अच्छी, पेंटिंग भी अच्छी, माशाल्लाह यू डिस्ट्रॉयड माय करियर. वाह आश्रिता, व्हाट वाज योर करियर, टेल मी. 2-1 एंड दैट्स अ टाइम अप गाइस. लेट अस लुक एट द फास्टेस्ट फिगर्स लिस्ट एंड हियर वी गो. द सॉल्यूशन फॉर दिस इज समवॉट लाइक दिस. तो यहाँ पे सबसे पहले 4 इज द कॉमन फैक्टर इन ऑल द टर्म्स. So take the 4 as a common factor. Now you can split the middle term. Okay, so here you have to add two numbers so that it will be equal to minus 2, and when you multiply them it should be equal to 1. The fourth identity, x plus a into x plus b ka. So here you can split the middle term, minus x into minus x, which will give you minus 2x. So in dono mein first common factor will be x. And here may the common factor would be minus 1. So when you do that, you'll be getting 4 into x minus 1. So here into x minus 1. So it will become 4x minus 1 whole square. Let us see how many of you will be getting it right. And Shrija leading. Then we have Anshika, my IQ cosecant zero, Deeksha, Anya, Chayan, Queen Swati, MS Dhoni, Hima, you are the best too, and Suprati. Let's move on with the third question on your screens. क्या हो रहा है ये? मेंटी बेवफा. चलो. Okay, I can see a little lag here. Ashrita, please take care of your mom first. LM plus L plus M plus 1. It's L. LM plus L plus M plus 1. The code is 62565273. and awesome. Good job. Majority of you have got the correct answer. You can take L common from the first two terms and you can take one common from the next two terms. So it is L plus 1 into M plus 1. Great job. And this is how the leaderboard is going to look like. This was kind of a leaderboard changing question, I should say. I can see a lot of new students. Shrija, Anshika, my IQ, Anya, Sweetie being the fastest. Hi Krishna, high five. MS Dhoni, Hima, Supriti, and Ashrita. And your fourth question on your screens, and there you go. A to the power 4 minus B to the power 4. Now, this is kind of a tricky one. Let me see how many of you will get it right. Shravya, this is such an easy peasy one, bacha. ये हमने वेदांतों के क्लासेस में भी तो किया है या करने वाले हैं, करने वाले हैं. 36 seconds. Hi, all about study. 30 seconds. Okay, looks like somebody got leaderboard changing questions. जरूर होगा ये सच में. ट्रिकी ये जरूर क्वेश्चन आएगा, एग्जाम में भी आएगा. सी, मेजोरिटी ऑफ यू हैव टोल्ड ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर इनटू ए स्क्वायर प्लस बी स्क्वायर. गाइस, वो ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर को फर्दर भी आप कर सकते हो. यू कैन फर्दर सिंप्लीफाई ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर एज ए प्लस बी इनटू ए माइनस बी. व्हाट इज फैक्टराइजेशन? सिंप्लीफाइंग टू इररिड्यूसिबल फैक्टर्स. तो यू हैव टू फर्दर रिड्यूस दिस. Leaderboard changing question. Let us look at it. Is Anshika winning? Again, we have Anshika, my IQ cosecant 0, Srija, Sweetie, and then we have Supriti, MS Dhoni, Rudra. Yes, I know, the cutest and the sweetest. And Riya Prajapati, Anya, and Harika, high five. The last leaderboard changing question on your screens, and here we go. हार्ट ओपी. जब जिंदगी में ट्रिग्नोमेट्री आएगा तब ये फेवरेट चैप्टर होगा. यस यस यस. हरी अप. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. 5y² माइनस 20y माइनस 8z प्लस 2yz. हरी आप, हरी आप, हरी आप एवरीबॉडी. ओए मैम, हेल्प ना, क्या हेल्प करूं. Hi Samyak, thank you so much. Let me see who is going to win. The timer is about to start, guys. Hurry up. Live में and quiz में almost 20 seconds का फर्क है, 20 seconds का lag है at least for me. And okay, few people got it right, 33% only. 5y² माइनस 20y माइनस 8z प्लस 2yz. तो यहाँ पे इन दोनों में 5y इज कॉमन, इन दोनों में 2z इज कॉमन, राइट? सो नॉट 2z, या 2z इज कॉमन. सो व्हाट इज दैट? यू हैव 5y इनटू y माइनस 4. यहाँ पे y माइनस 4, सो y माइनस 4 टेक इट कॉमन. यू हैव 5y प्लस 2z. यू कैन रेफर टू दीज सॉल्यूशंस आफ्टर द सेशन आल्सो इफ यू वांट अ डिटेल्ड एक्सप्लेनेशन. इसलिए मैंने हर एक मेंडी के बाद भी सॉल्यूशन दिया है. एंड अगेन, डू वी हैव अंशिका द विनर एंड रुद्र एट द एंड. कंग्रेचुलेशंस, आज तो डबल धमाका हो गया है. कंग्रेचुलेशंस अंशिका एंड एवरीबॉडी हु टॉप्ड द लीड बोर्ड. टुडेज होमवर्क कमिंग सून, बट बिफोर दैट डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब to the channel. And also, if you want to take up any courses at Vedantu, the link is there in under the description box, and you can use the coupon code YHPRO to get an additional 15 days for free and 10% discount, right? You can also follow me on Instagram. It is haripriya.vedantu. And ye raha aapka sawal, homework time. So factorize this and tell me what is going to be the answer in the chat box. I will, in the comment section, I will take up your name in my next class, right? Dream come true. You won both the Wendy's. That's amazing. Congratulations, Heart OP. And congratulations, everybody who tried their best. So thank you so much. You people were super duperly amazing today. We will meet tomorrow again at 9 p.m. That is Thursday 9 p.m. That is 25th of November 9 p.m. on your very own channel, Vedantu Young Wonders. Until then, bye-bye and take care.